Hello and welcome. In this episode, we travel to the Buduruwagala rock temple to see seven beautiful statues carved into the rock, which date back to the 10th century. Stay with us until the end of the video. Buduruwagala is located about 5 kilometers from the Welawaya on the Thanamawila road. The name Buduruwagala means the rock with the statue of Buddha. Although there is no documented information about this site in the ancient scriptures, different historians have dated these statues from the 6th century to late Anuradhapura period, between 8th to 10th century BC. From the car park, there is a short walk of a few hundred meters to the statues. The surrounding area is covered with uninhabited forest. It rained heavily on the day we visited. Listen to the sound of the rain and the birds calling out in the distance. Thanks to this being not a major tourist attraction, one could leisurely enjoy the peace and quiet of this ancient rock temple. As you walk towards the cliff face, the statues become visible through the trees. There is a giant Buddha figure situated at the center of the cliff face, flanked by 3 smaller statues on both sides. This large statue measures 51 feet high, making it the tallest Buddha statue in Sri Lanka and is considered to be a statue of Deepankara Buddha. The gigantic standing Buddha still bears traces of its original stuccoed robe, and a long streak of orange suggests it was once brightly painted. The central of the 3 figures to the Buddha's right is thought to be the Buddhist mythological figure, the Bodhisattva Avalokiteshwara. This still has most of the plaster and some paint left on it. The statue is identified by the small image of the meditating Buddha in the crown that he wears. To the left of this white-painted figure is a bare-breasted female figure wearing a tall headdress in the thrice-bent posture. This is thought to be Thara Devi, the spiritual consort of Avalokiteshwara, Bodhisattva. The other is thought to be their son, Prince Sudhana. Of the three figures on the Buddha's left-hand side, the crowned figure at the center of the group is thought to be Maitreya, the future Buddha. To his left stands Vajrapani, who holds an hourglass-shaped thunderbolt symbol, an unusual example of the tantric side of Buddhism in Sri Lanka. The figure to the right may be either Vishnu or Sahampath Brahma. Several of the figures hold up their right hands with two fingers bent down to the palm in a beckoning gesture. When you visit Buduruwagala, don't forget to take a moment to look around and explore the surrounding area. This is a must-see sacred religious site of immense archaeological value. Respect the nature surrounding these ancient ruins and remember to leave behind nothing but your footprints. On the way, you will also pass the beautiful Buduruwagala Lake. It is an ideal place to take a break. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching and please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos.